This is what I do on a daily basis. Walk outside. Actually, it's pretty gray outside today. After the hurricane, I walk out here to the garden. Do a lap around. Make our observations for 5 minutes and head back inside. And that's about it.